Marawi City is our ancestral domain.
This right here is the land that they stole from us, right here. They took it for their quarry.
Despite the threats of red tagging, despite threats of deportation, despite all the challenges, we were able to bring more than 20 people from the US to the Philippines. You were able to visit communities from Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao and see at first hand the impact of foreign intervention and the normalization of US intervention in the lives of our people.
Hindi natin alam kung ano nga ba talaga ang objective ng US. Parang ginagamit lang din naman tayo. Sino ang maghihirap? The Filipino people. Right?